Are you tired of outdated Unity tutorials? Let me introduce you to the most complete Unity tutorial series, where I make a 2D platformer from start to finish. Hey, this is Outrage. This tutorial is going to be easier than the last one, of course, but it is still very important for a 2D platformer. As you can see, the camera is steady. But get ready, we're about to make it move and follow the player. I will go to this menu and choose Window and then Package Manager. I will type Cinema Scene in here and install it. You can now find the choice Cinema Scene in this menu. You can simply click it and choose Create 2D Camera, and here is our new camera. Drag the main camera under this new Cinema Scene camera and then drag the player game object in here. You can see how simple it is. The camera now follows the player. Of course, we can go here in the body section and change some properties. I will increase the screen Y value a little bit so that the camera is a bit higher, and I will also increase the dead zone width and height. This will make the player movement look smoother because we won't be constantly at the center of the camera. Cool! I will now expand the level because I want to show you something else. As you can see, there are spots in the level that you don't want the player to see. For example, you don't want him to see what's under the ground. So I will put some limits to the camera. I will add a square image, name it Sky, add a color to it, and resize it accordingly. Move it on the background, and add a polygon collider to it. Make sure to check the Ease Trigger box. Now, in the Cinema Scene Virtual Camera component, I will add the extension named Cinema Scene Confiner and attach the sky object here. Adjust the color again because that was awful. And check this out, the camera has limits. You can see it from the scene view too. If I move the player, the camera follows him as it should, and it also doesn't go through the limits. And that's it. Make sure to like this video if it helped you and subscribe for more awesome tutorials. A big thanks to my lovely patrons. If you want to have the project files, make sure to check out my Patreon page. Also, join my Discord server if you have any questions. Bye!